Now we have our six stroke roll. It's six notes, but a combination of singles and doubles. You have single, double, double, single. So it goes right, left, left, right, right, left. Now to put it all together, it would sound like this. Now, like we talked about earlier, you want to make sure that you get the proper sequence first. So if you start rolling, you just think single, single, double, double, single, single, double, double, single, single, double, double.